challenge and our 30 days, and we're approaching the halfway mark. Today, my topic comes a little bit later. I've been working on some beautiful courses this week that I adore teaching. And so I want to share a little bit of something that we experienced between the Therapeutic Touch Foundations class last night and the Raising Bioenergetic Awareness class today. These are classes that allow us the opportunity to experience what energy can be experienced like, or how we can have awareness of energy, and also how we are able to set our intentions, center ourselves, ground ourselves, bring us into focus, and really make a difference in both how we live, but also how the people around us live. So today is about creating a wave of sharing, because particularly today with the way that some of the restrictions have come in for Ontario, I know BC and Alberta are still having some really tough times. The more that we reach out and connect with people and really be present for them, the more valuable both our life is, but also their lives are. It's really important. So here's a little exercise I thought you might like to try just to feel the difference. And this is just about having awareness. And this is a real shortcut, because in class, you know, we're taking a 3-hour modules, and I'm just giving you a little tiny piece in my couple of minutes that I do Facebook Live. So what I want you to do is just take your hands and bring your hands together. And the other day I had you just make feel a ball of energy. See what that ball of energy feels like, but I'm going to change it today. So I just want you to imagine if you were to offer to someone else, just offer them just a white light and just hold the space for them. And I just want you to notice what that feels like in your hands. Make sure you take deep breaths. I'll just give you a minute to get that deep breath in. Notice what your hands feel like. Notice maybe what energy might feel like in your feet or your back. Maybe your neck. Okay, so you have that sensation. Now what I want you to do is just let the hands come down. And this time what I want you to do is just offer from your heart. And all that you're going to do is just allow your heart emanate out. You think about those people around you that you'd like to connect with, or some friends that you know might be going through some tough times. Just reach out to them by just taking your heart. Just take some deep breaths in. Just focus in. And just notice. And one more. So now what you may notice is, when you had your hands present and you were offering, there was a direction that was coming from your hands, and it works and it's fantastic. But what we discovered today was, if you just emanate from your heart out, you don't worry about where you direct it, don't worry about what you try to achieve. All you're going to do is be present. You may have noticed that your breathing slowed down. It went much deeper. You started to expand in the ribs a little bit more. You may have noticed a calming. Maybe your heart rate slowed down a little bit. And we're just kind of being present in the moment. All that you have to do is just hold the space. And sometimes that's a reach out with a phone call and just say, hey, how are you doing? And hold the space. That's it. Just let somebody else talk. And you don't have to judge, evaluate, comment, anything. Just hold the space. So I'm hoping you could feel the difference between the two. Both are very powerful in the way that we can use them and the way that we can set intention. But sometimes we just need to hold the space. So I am holding the space for all of you. And if you feel a need to reach out, please put something in the comment box, and I'm happy to respond. I'm reading everything that's coming in. And if you have a chance to reach to other people, please do so. Take the chance this week. Make that difference for somebody who really needs someone to reach out. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful Wednesday that's coming up, and may you have a beautiful night of rest and rejuvenation when you get to bed tonight. Take care.